time he's at.
Okay, okay, okay.
Rasmus or Juno?
It's definitely Rasmus, I feel like.
Okay.
Unforge, but it's the truth.
I'm definitely gonna play Kai.
Damn it!
They're scared of the jewels!
Damn!
The family the jewels!
What's a rose without a few thorns?
Oh, there she is, the beauty.
Oh god, I don't know who to play now. Should I try the Zin or should I go back to Aimee?
Huh. I see you wanna win.
I think Zin might be better.
Zin? Alright.
Yeah.
Time is running. I'm going Vambrace with Zin though.
Not a super kill comp, but it'll always help.
Yeah. We have a lot
Zin's
of hope.
Just way super squishy.
Booba.
Booba.
Let's get it. Kai counters Juno.
Yeah, but what counters that piece of shit character? I'm taking your orb! Cause I'm a jerk.
That was my bad.
Looks like it's right through it.
Nah, I should have just corked with it.
Underscore.
Oh, okay. Nice. I have Giga in one. I'm looking at Kazan.
No way. Oh, okay. I was about to say. You know problems. Do do do.
I'm back in here.
Do do. Oh, he bursted you out of the way. That's crazy.
Just fuck.
I'm dead.
Oh, if that was an overtime primary, I might have actually won the round there. Wow. They're bursting. I hate. That's just crazy. Juno is so nutty. Wow.
Nice.
Oh,
I thought I could core poke it in time. My fault.
I think Umbrella Academy is a OG Season 1 OSAS team, I think, if I remember correctly. Probably not gonna get it, but
she's gonna chip on you. Oh, she doesn't pick it. Hell yeah.
I got
left you
Ponder.
There with Thorn Ponder. Yeah. I probably could have taken Deadeye to give you more than one option, but
no, you're fine. I'm okay with you taking aerials, I'll be honest.
This character is so dumb. Holy moly.
Which one?
Right?
Yes, stay on this Juno. Nice.
So, maybe I should just keep pressuring the Juno?
Oh, it just depends.
Good idea, but they're both so damn slippery. That's the problem with Kaz.
Yeah.
He's fucking three dashes or some shit. No, it didn't touch. That's so bullshit. I can't. Yeah, she bursted me. What a bitch. I should have been cutting that. I knew better.
Can't reach her. Damn it.
I knew to shoot my special.
We should definitely try to kill her this round. Force her core flip.
Were it so easy.
Right. Oh my god, I'm actually trolling.
Yeah, Ash is bringing it now too. Fuck me. Ah, almost. Well,
we got our flip though, we got our flip.
Ridiculous right now. This is so ridiculous. This character is so stupid. Power budget? Never heard of it.
Oh god.
Nope. I hit it right into the slime.
Fuck.
Rough.
Literally, how did he have an entire skill set to dump on me to break me 100-0 after he just KO'd someone? Like, what the fuck is this?
Well, I think I know who I'm learning.
I think I know who I'm banning. Gross. I hate this stupid power creep shit.
I guarantee you he's gonna get nerfed.
Yeah, no, that's the marketing. It's like that in pretty much every game.
The kit of the concept, you can't out-mark, you know what I mean? Like, it just is broken. It breaks every rule.
Maybe we can focus up and reverse sweep.
I just need the core in a spot that I can score.
Got him again.
Damage to me. shit.
I probably should have gone up with that. You were in a better position to grab that pass if I passed up. That's my fault. No, I didn't do it right.
Damn
it.
I can't believe I didn't do it right.
Nope,
they
got it.
Man. A nice try.
I can't believe I didn't hit the fucking core with my primary somehow. I'm supposed to do the double. God, this character is so obnoxious.
Nice blocks. Good B.
And she's got blue.
Oh.
Nice.
Just got blue.
I hate this character.
I was too slow. I could have had that. Damn. Yeah, those guys are really good. They had a lot of pressure with the pro clips. That was crazy.
No, I know Umbrella Academy. They were in season 1 of OSAS. They were pretty good.